Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Tesla price. We can see today Tesla has formed another red candle, followed the doji pattern before it, with a huge volume, even though the volume is a little bit less than the volume before it, but it's still high compared to the normal trading volume during the past few weeks. So in my opinion, it will continue to drop down from here. Thank you.